sense of accomplishment. So, you know, in the end of the day, you became successful. Ta-da! You know, you became successful, and you know, you have money aside. You know, you're not paying. You know, you're not hungry to pay the bills anymore. So what do you do now, right? So, you know, a lot of people they reach to their goal, and they like Tony Robbins says, you know, and what's going on right now? What's the next, you know, goal? What's the next mission? Right? So you need to have sense of accomplishment in something you do. You know, in the beginning when I started, it was for me about paying the bills, it was, you know, about making some money, right? Maybe buy, you know, a better car, maybe buy a nice watch, buy some nice clothes, right? But after you really become successful and you got a few millions aside, let's say, and you can do pretty much whatever you want and be free and flexible to do whatever you want, you need to find a different meaning for your service, right? So I'm in service, you know, I'm in the construction services, and we, you know, my company and myself, we provide construction services for homeowners, right? So I have to find a sense of accomplishment in what I do, how I can service people better, I can help somebody, right? So today, when I go to a client, I mean, you know, we are in business. You know, I always say the business of America is business, right? You need to make money because you're in business. You need to feel good about yourself and you need to get paid for your hard work. It's very, very important, right? Making money is very important. People have some, you know, different, you know, different feeling about the subject of money. And the truth is that, you know, money, it's, you know, one of the most important thing in life. Without money, you cannot do anything, right? So, I mean, it's true that the simple things in life, the free things in life are the most enjoyable, right? Like having kids or going to the beach, but in the end of the day, those things cost money also, right? So money, it's a major supplemental tool, you know, to make you feel accomplishment, to make you feel good. But you can sustain it, you can attain it by provide service to somebody. It's when you give somebody else what they want, it's when you get what you want. Ultimately in life, by giving others what they need, what they want, you instantly get what you want. And the more people you help getting what they want, the more you're gonna have more abundance, you know, getting what you want. So success, it's about helping others. It's not about necessarily only what you want. Focusing on, and like I said, a lot of people look at success and they may feel like somebody did something wrong, because when somebody look at a successful person, the fear, it's coming out of them, right? Why they are not successful. So don't worry about being successful. You know, if you work hard, you deserve to get paid, right? You deserve, if you focus, if you are one of the few that actually made a decision in your life to focus on the right things, to provide the right service, to work hard and become successful, don't worry about what other people think. You know, most people that doesn't even know you if you're successful, and just because they, you know, it's their feeling why they didn't do something in their life to become successful, right? So they see somebody, they think it's a scam. A lot of people are concerned about scams and all that stuff. I mean, I agree, there is a lot of scams out there, right? But, you know, to be a believer, you also have to embrace other people's success, right? You have to embrace success of others to become successful yourself. So looking at somebody else and say, oh, this guy is a cheater, this guy is a scammer because he's successful, that's not gonna get you anywhere, right? So you can pretty much like tell, and my best advice is always to find somebody in your industry, right? It's nice to get motivation from Grant Cardone and Ty Lopez, but if you're not selling online product, if you're not a marketer, you know, those guys may give you motivation for what they accomplish in their own life, you know, with all means. But, you know, if you are in construction like me, for example, try to find somebody that can can give you motivation and can give you really tools in your business, in what you do. So if you do sales, or if you are a contractor, if you are a designer, if you are whatever, you know, in whatever industry, if you are in technology, any industry, find people in your industry, go network with your own kind. Network with people you admire in your own industry. Okay, go to the right networking event, going to the right conventions, right? That's going to get you in that network of that circle that you try to stay close to, and it's going to open more doors and opportunities, right? And eventually you become that medium, that expert. Make sure everybody knows what you do also. Like these days, you know, it's 2020, man. You know, COVID-19, not COVID or not. I mean, you need to make sure people know who you are. Okay, real success is when in today's economy, it's when somebody see you and say, hey, I know this guy, he's doing construction. Or let's say, for example, somebody want to refer you. Like, for example, in my industry, I get a lot of real estate agents that refer me to their client, like home buyers and so forth, that want to do construction. So all those aspects, you know, all of a sudden it's come from different directions and you become the expert in your field, right? So regardless of somebody else, find a niche, become the expert in your space. Make sure everywhere you go, people know what you do. People need to know, always have a business card. Always talk to people, try to communicate. And again, have a sense of meaning and purpose for why you do what you do. Because when the money comes, you're gonna say, okay, I got the money, what's next, right? So when you drive by things other than money, right? Let's say, for example, satisfy somebody's need, helping somebody accomplish their goals and really be passionate about your, you know, about your position, about your opportunities, right? How you can maximize the potential in your industry, and really, really be passionate, like study your industry. Like I said, go to the network events, go to the seminars, and constantly collaborate and partner with individual in your industry. That's what's gonna get you to the next level. Life is always about getting to the next level. Regardless how successful you are today, it's always about tomorrow. You know, what happened until today, you know, it's gonna make you successful. I mean, whatever made you successful until now is not gonna take you to the next level. So life is always about the next level.